Yeah, here we go. Look. Look what we got. We got wild strawberries growing in the dirt pile. Look at that. Look at all them strawberries. And all the new runners and everything else going over here at the top of the junk pile. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, that was pretty tough, isn't it?
So, what are you going to do, Brian? Well, look, guess what I did. Well, this is me, Brian. Since yesterday I planted a couple of them wild strawberries from over there, today I figured I'd show you guys how to do it. Thank you, Betsy. Because I'm going to plant another, because I found a really cool little plant right here. See, this is all one right here for the runner, right? And then it's got a bunch of leaves coming this way. And then there's another runner buried itself right here in the ground. Good set of roots. Right? So I'm going to dig that out. So make sure you get all of it. So I squeeze the dirt around the root. Right, you can see that one there. Now we can do the same thing with this one. Oh, that one's still going. Look at that. Just this little guy right here. Look at that. Look at the roots. Look at the root on him. He's all roots. Look at that. He's got brand new stuff growing up out of him, too. So, we're going to put him right here. There's the new stuff. So anyways, you see? So, look. So, now we got him buried like that. Give him a little bit of water. Right, so they don't shock out too bad. But since we got the whole thing, they should be doing all right. That would be good, right? Now, I put a bunch of rocks in the bottom to help with the drainage of this here terracotta pot. All right, see, there you go. Look, still got a flower and a runner. We still got a runner coming out this way. So we're going to take him and put him over there with the other one. All right, and that's how you do it. Right, replanting wild strawberries into a terracotta pot. This is me, Brian. Thank you.